Anthony Cortez Haynes here with CZWrestling.com, standing with Jimmy Lloyd. Jimmy, you're a former Tournament of Death winner, but tonight you didn't pick up the win against Mance Warner. As we see, you're standing here, you're bloodied, you're battered, you're bruised, but you're still standing. I know there's a few statements you wanted to say to the Combat Zone.
I'm disappointed in myself. Connor Claxton, beat him. Mance Warner, beat him. Dan O'Hare, beat him. But you know what? It doesn't fucking matter now. Because I don't have the CZW World Championship. I didn't get the fucking job done tonight. But you know what? I'll move on. It ain't the end of the world. I beat Mance Warner at Tournament of Death when I won that Tournament of Death trophy. And best of the best, it's right around the corner. And you know what? I find it fucking bullshit. Since I've been in the Combat Zone, I haven't been on best of the best. Why is that? They don't think I'm on that level? They don't think I'm one of the best of the best? It's fucking bullshit. How many times do I have to fucking prove myself around here to get a fucking chance? I'm not just a deathmatch wrestler. I don't go in there and just bash people with light tubes. I'm a pro fucking wrestler. I love every aspect of pro wrestling. And you know what? I want in. I want to be best of the best.